Also breaking this morning, a 20-year-old man is recovering after getting shot while riding in a car on DeSable Lakeshore Drive. It happened around 12:30 this morning near Fullerton. Now, CPD tells us he was a passenger in the vehicle when someone in a dark-colored sedan fired several shots. The victim is in fair condition, and so far, no arrests.